Thomas checks on for IUPUI, and Nick Kitkoff, who has yet to score this year in 25 games for the Jaguars, checks in for the first time. He did not play against the Jacks the first time. A 6'7 sophomore has no field goals and no free throws all year long.
Now he's upset with the effort Rod Hunter is, so try somebody new.
Alley-oop to Moss! And the dunk! Dale Moss on the alley-oop dunk. 61-45.
That was sick.
Young tries to counter, misses the three. Rebound, Dykstra. This place gonna go crazy if they score here. Walters outside Sargent for three. Yes! Timeout call by IUPUI. South Dakota State 64. IUPUI 45. You're listening to South Dakota State basketball on the Jackrabbit Sports Network.